Hello guys, welcome to themegamactv, and today I got something that I've been waiting for a long time. It's the in-your-face Viewbase by a company called in-your-face. So, let's open it. In here. Let's see, what have I got in here? Oh, cool. Got a $10 Viewbase discount card. I've actually got two of them. How do you take this off? So, on this thing, it comes with two cards. Each of these are $10 discount cards. Says thank you for your order, accept these discount codes for future purchases. Definitely will. Okay, it's just paper, let's open it. And woo! Wow, it's smaller than I thought. Huh. So basically what you do is you just put your iPhone or your iPod Touch or anything, really, that would fit in here, and you can clip it onto anywhere you want. So let's go ahead and open it. And the website to get this is inyourfaceusa.com. I think they had this at Macro Expo 2009. Okay, here it is. So it feels very sturdy. It's not like one of those light, cheap, plasticky things. You know, it feels very high quality metal here. This is metal. And the place to hold your iPod is actually adjustable. So fit your iPhone or anything that fits in here, you know, even with their case, it'd still work. And this has this huge clip here. And this mouthpiece is actually adjustable, so it can almost clip anywhere, you know. And especially with the new iPhone 3GS, there's lots of new uses for this, because iPhone 3GS records video, right? So we could use this basically as a tripod. Okay. So I'll just go put my iPhone in. Clamp. There you go. iPhone's inside. And now I'll clip it onto the side of my table and show you guys. Okay guys, so there it is. In your face Viewbase. Clipped onto the side of my desk. And as I mentioned before, this part of the clip is adjustable, so it basically fits on anything that you could clip it on. Very cool. And there it is. The iPhone. And why not play a video? That's very cool, and this stand is fully rotatable. Yeah. And especially with the 3GS, with the video recording. And there you go, basically I have a tripod now for video recording. Okay, so that's my quick first video of the in-your-face Viewbase. I'll have a review coming up soon, so look out for that. If you like this video, please subscribe. And thanks for watching. Bye. You and I.